This land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me.
Joe Biden.
You better hide your wives, hide your husband, and look here, both of you, hide your kids.
It's the guts and it's the glory. 100 stripes, 100 stories. It's the Pledge of Allegiance on the 4th of July. It's them handwritten letters from home. It's them sleepless nights alone. It's his newborn baby.
Okay, question? Yeah, go ahead. Sure. She's shocked that I picked her.
No.
She's like in a state of shock.
I'm not thinking, Mr.
That's
President.
That's okay. I know you're not thinking. You never do.
Hey, blow up. Bro. I don't even understand how the fuck my plug talk. What? Pick him up in a space coupe. I don't let my plug walk.
To the
just did a good thing. I don't regret this thing at all. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did. I did a good thing.
If I give you one message to hold in your hearts today, it's this: treat the word impossible as nothing more than motivation. Relish the opportunity to be an outsider, because it's the outsiders who change the world and who make a real and lasting difference. The more that a broken system tells you that you're wrong, the more certain you should be that you must keep pushing ahead. You must keep pushing forward.
3, 2, 1, go! Welcome to the
check this out here. Deposited it right there. What else do we got here? Oop. Ooh, there's Hillary. How about that? What do we got here? One of the biggest Trump signs ever, standing with the Bugatti. $2.4 million Bugatti. Here we go. Trump 2020, baby. Well, what's we got here? Oh, he's coming out of the basement. There we go. Go back in the basement, Joe. All right. Trump 2020.
Nancy.
Hi.
Prison time's coming soon. Be ready. Donald Trump. Not much time left.
Yeah, what can I... Boy, I'm gonna stop you right there. You might want to pick them damn pants up. It'll help you run faster. Honey, go get my shotgun!
You ready? You ready?
No, we can't have that.
3, 2, 1, go! Welcome to the...